What this world needs is a few more rednecks, so people ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. And we could use a little peace and sanity.